Google announced a bunch of new products, features, and AI advancements for its web services at its annual event, Google I/O. In this video, we will be showing you everything exciting that Google announced at its 2023 keynote. So, let's get started. First up, we have the Google Pixel 7a. This smartphone is the successor to the Pixel 6a and is priced at ₹43,999 in India. It is available in a sole 8GB RAM and 128GB storage configuration in India and will go on sale on Flipkart starting 11th May. Pixel 7a comes in three color options: charcoal, snow, and sea. It uses Google's custom Tensor G2 SoC and Titan M2 security coprocessor. It comes equipped with a 4385 mAh battery. The camera system has been upgraded to a 64-megapixel primary camera and a 13-megapixel ultra-wide-angle camera. For selfies, it has a 13-megapixel front camera. To know more about the Google Pixel 7a, you can watch our first impressions video using the link shown above. Moving on, Google officially announced one of the most anticipated devices of this year, the Google Pixel Fold. Foldables promise flexibility for those who want the portability of a smartphone and the utility of a tablet all in the same device. Only a few brands have been able to launch a foldable smartphone so far, and now Google is trying to show off what it thinks an Android foldable should look and feel like. The Google Pixel Fold comes equipped with 12GB of RAM and either 256GB or 512GB of storage. It is powered by the Google Tensor G2 SoC. This foldable has a 5.8-inch OLED cover screen and a 7.6-inch 120Hz refresh rate OLED display when unfolded. The Pixel Fold has three cameras on the rear: a 48-megapixel primary camera, a 10.8-megapixel ultra-wide camera, and a 10.8-megapixel telephoto camera. For selfies, the foldable has a 9.5-megapixel front camera on the outer display and an 8-megapixel selfie camera on the inner display. The Pixel Fold will run the upcoming Android 14 out of the box. It sports a 4821 mAh battery and can be charged through its USB Type-C port. It is priced starting at $1,799 in the US and is expected to be available in October 2023. It will be available in two color options, Obsidian and Porcelain. There is no word from Google yet whether this device will be made available in India or not. Google is expanding its horizons by getting into a new product category with the Pixel tablet. The company is aiming to bring the classic Pixel experience to tablet users in order to show off how Android apps and AI-enhanced services can work on a big-screen device. The Pixel tablet comes in two configurations: 128GB of storage, which is priced at $499, and another 256GB of storage variant, which is priced at $599 in the US. Both variants will have 8GB of RAM. The tablet has an 11-inch OLED display and its body has curved sides. It's also powered by Google's flagship Tensor G2 SoC. It comes equipped with an 8-megapixel camera on the rear and an 8-megapixel camera on the front. The 27-watt-hour battery can be charged through the USB Type-C port. The Pixel tablet will be available in three color options: porcelain, hazel, and rose. We don't know yet whether this device will be launched in India or not. Apart from these new products, Google also announced its latest Android update. Android 14 is a major update and the company announced some of its upcoming UI personalization features. AI features will be deeply integrated into the OS. Android 14 will allow users to customize the look and feel of their device with ease and has features such as the ability to generate wallpaper images with descriptive text prompts. On larger screens, you can multitask with two apps side by side, drag and drop content between them, and resize them. Google claims to have added a lot of new privacy features and made sure that the OS now is more efficient with power management. We will test this out as soon as it is released. Google also made some major announcements for the AI space. Google's generative AI tool, Bard, is now available to everyone and can now be used in Japanese and Korean along with English. It was previously available by invite only and in a limited set of countries. AI tools will soon be added to Google Workspace apps including Gmail, Sheets, and Slides, not just for searching for information, but also for generating content such as text and images. AI will soon come to Google Search, so users will see filtered and summarized search results. That's it for this video. Do let us know what you think of Google's newly launched devices, software, and AI models in the comments. For more coverage from Google I/O 2023, visit gadgets360.com.